Welcome to Modeler's Mods, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Nerf Ultra Amp. What it is, no exaggeration, it's the Ultra Strife. Blaster shoots at 100 FPS. It's not a bad little blaster. I actually kind of like it. I got this blaster for like $20 on sale. It's worth $20. I wouldn't have paid much more than that, but $20 is $20. Not bad. So what do you get? You get the blaster, a 6-round magazine, and exactly enough ultra darts to load at once. They didn't even give you ultra pinpoint darts. I mean, that's just sad. And of course, on one side is painted, and the other side's a big, giant, blank canvas. This blaster takes 6 AA batteries to power it. There's 2 more AA's than a Strife. But then again, the ammo's a little bit bigger. I have ultra pinpoint darts loaded in this blaster. I mean, it's not a bad little blaster. I mean, it's got like a fake sight-looking thing on it.
Like
you know,
it.
The foregrip is not removable. Either, but
maybe with a hacksaw, but that's about it.
Right, anything's movable with a hacksaw. Yeah, but it's not bad. I mean, I kind of like the feel of it, but
maybe with a nice stock.
Yeah, well, the Focus has a stock lamp model, which is just like the pretty version of the amp. But for $20, so I could definitely see people picking it up, maybe putting lipo in it because anything's better with lipo. But this blaster's not bad. I mean, my son's gonna do a firing demo here in a second, but I mean, it's a pretty cool blaster. It does kind of have the big square blocky look to it, though, which I'm not a real fan of, but
I can say this. I hate this part. It's super stiff.
The mag release? Yeah, that was my
it's
one
actually
big
hurting my finger.
That is the one complaint I had, you know.
Actually go into the Ultra Pharaoh.
Yes, that mag will fit in the Ultra Pharaoh. The one thing I don't like is the mag release, like he said, just because you have to strike it with your finger forward. I like the older Strife and the Rapid Strike, you know, where you had the little button underneath. I don't like it inside the trigger guard. That's a terrible idea and a terrible design. Hasbro should really change that. But this blaster is pretty cool. I mean, and it's 100 FPS, which is no slouch, but it is what it is. I'll put a buy link in the description below. In any event, this is Miler's Mods signing off.